Ladies and gentlemen, I want an ovation for the champion who is about to cross the line. Here is the winner of the Vlaanderen Classic. He has added a monument to his list of achievements. Congratulations to him.